STEM Catalyst program is a collaboration between the College of Arts and Sciences, the School of Engineering, and the Hanley Sustainability Institute.
What we're really trying to do with this program is to foster new and expand existing research programs that we have at the university here so that they have the possibility to reach national prominence.
And the idea is to have our faculty work together in an interdisciplinary fashion with projects that are going to have a great potential for external funding in the STEM area.
It is a competitive program. It's a testament to, I think, the energy that our faculty have for research in the STEM fields and the capacity that our faculty have to really do first-rate projects.
I firmly believe that the STEM Catalyst Initiative will facilitate innovative research and will help us attract extramural funding.
For me, the STEM Catalyst money is providing funds to do some new and exciting things that otherwise I wouldn't have the opportunity to do because maybe they're a little bit riskier. So it allows me to pursue some of these riskier ideas and get preliminary data to go after some bigger money outside of the university later.
For our team, the STEM Catalyst grant came at the exact right time. We had an idea, we had had some students work on some preliminary development, but it takes time and it takes investment in the technology in order to move this any farther forward.
It got a group of engineers, a clinical psychologist, and a physical therapist together to develop a product that will hopefully improve mobility for people and reduce falls. I'm not sure that that would have happened if the STEM Catalyst Initiative didn't exist.
And it's only with this kind of support that major breakthroughs can happen, breakthroughs that have a sustainable effect on society.
I think the STEM Catalyst projects are really going to be great examples of ways in which research can contribute to the common good.
We hope to support faculty and student researchers in those projects as they build momentum towards changing the world.